man, I'm going crazy since I got out. Things just don't make no sense.
Have things ever made sense?
They made sense inside. 3 meals a day, time in the yard, lockdown at 8. Things out here is mad crazy.
Tell me about it.
On the down low, I think Playboy wants me dead. Might just let him do put a cap in my dome. End it all.
That what you want? Seriously?
Nah, fuck that shit. I ain't ready to go out yet. I need you to get him for me. I can't do it myself. Okay. He was my boy back in the day. That's something I won't be able to forget. You seem like you got my back, Nico. I'll be out on this one, dog. I'll stick by you till the end. Take him out for me.
That's a pretty heavy request, Dwayne. Playboy was your best friend. And he's always been straight with me, more or less. I'll have to think about it.
Hey, what's up?
Kate, it is Nico. We met with your brother, Packy. He gave me your number.
Hi, Nico. What's up?
I was wondering if you wanted to come out with me sometime. Maybe we do something together.
Okay, that could be interesting. I don't normally socialize with Packy's gangster friends. But sure, pick me up in the next hour.
See you then. Thanks, Kate. Yeah, it's okay, isn't it?
This is nice, isn't it?
What's nice?
I don't know. Getting out, doing stuff, not working or fighting with my family, getting to know you.
It's nice to get to know you, too. It seems like I've gotten pretty close to everyone else in your family.
You poor bastard, you have. I don't normally socialize with people that know my family. Try to keep those two sides of my life separate. I guess it's nice to be honest for a change. Rather than keeping my secrets about my family from you, you're probably keeping secrets about my family from me.
No comment. You don't normally take the guys you date back to meet the family?
Date? This isn't a date, Nico. We're just getting to know each other. We might be friends and that's all. I couldn't date you. Someone like my brothers? I couldn't do that to myself.
All right, then. This isn't a date. We're just two people hanging out.
That's it. But it's nice. I'm enjoying myself.
Me too.
Please make a U-turn where safe. Please proceed to highlight.
Hey, Liberty City, it's morning. Time to get those cobwebs out of your brain.
You have arrived.
A distinguished family of alcoholics, as you know. Let's go.
Stop fucking with my head.
That bar was fun. Shit, I'm drunk.
Don't worry.
No. Why would I worry? Why would I fucking worry? I'm half crazy out drinking with a killer, and with his family so fucked up, I don't even want to talk about it. Why would I worry? What in God's name have I got to worry about? Fuck. I'm just neurotic, aren't I? Really self-indulgent, really idiotic, pathetic. What are you gonna do now? Shoot me? Probably.
Shut up, please.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about it.
Where you going, man?
I want to go to Savannah Avenue.
As soon as I finish, I'm going home to blow some heads and beat up the coochie. Come on, you're driving slower than me, man.
Let's get going.
You got it.
What are they playing at? You're crazy!
What are we doing? Commercial? Are we gonna hear one of my clothing line? My sneakers, my cologne, my album, and all the projects that I got? If it's not like that, don't pull anything on the record.
Sir, I've got some bad news. You're gonna need...
I can't get you any closer than this.
So, thanks for a fun time.
You're a great guy, for a maniac. But I'm going to bed. Good night.
Well, good night then, Kate.
There he is, Nico Bellic.
Nico, these are my two brothers. Well, two of my brothers, the two that count. Derek and Gerald.
Hi.
Derek has just returned to the family fold after a good few years in the old country, involved in the struggle. Sort of like you, I'd imagine. And Jerry's the man. And you remember Michael, St. Michael?
Yes, it's nice to meet you.
Nico's a trip, man. I met him through that Puerto Rican coke dealer.
So you want to involve him in family business? What do you know about him?
What I know is he likes a fight and he ain't the fucking law.
Oh. No offense, mister. That ain't good enough.
Well, it's good enough for me.
He's a good lad, Jerry.
Was I talking to you, inbred halfwit? I make a point of not talking to the unfortunate victims of brother-sister marriage.
Don't you speak about my parents like that.
Oh, you're like fucking Cleopatra. 15 generations of brother-sisters fucking, and you're so thick you take orders off my idiot brother Packy. Who's so stupid, he had to tattoo his name on his arm.
If there is a problem, I'll go. No trouble. I have other ways of making money.
There's no problem. Jerry just likes to think he knows best about everything, which is why he's been married 3 times already and still won't admit he likes men.
Ah, no problem. I'll leave you boys to it. Don't screw up. Packy, take care of Derek. He's been away. And you? Nothing personal, but don't fuck with my family. Or I will fuck with yours.
All right. We're heading to the Southern Algonquin branch of the Bank of Liberty. Nico, you're the designated driver. Here's how the shit is going down. We're gonna go inside and each take down a security guard. Me and St. Michael here are gonna handle the civilians, while Nico and Derek manage the employees. Anyone tries anything, you put them down hard. Once the situation has been controlled, Derek's going to rig the vault door with explosives.
I got enough PE4 here to get through anything they throw at us.
PE4? I never heard of that. It's some limey name for C4 that Derek here picked up over there.
I ain't having this argument with you, Patrick. Safe to say, what we're using is controllable enough to go through any vault door without incinerating whatever's inside. Not gonna leave much residue on the notes either, so they should be washable.
Well, they're going to be washable, all right. Can't wait to see what sort of kick C4 residue is gonna give me when I snort up a line of chop through one of them notes.
First, you're a fucking charmer, Patrick. Second, it's PE4, not C4.
Whatever, at least I'm honest about my habits, Derek.
You know nothing about nothing, Patrick. I'm honest about me demons.
Hit the needle on the old head there, did I, Derek?
Expression is, hit the nail on the head, Packy.
Really, Michael? You don't think I know that? And Jerry was right about you, Mikey. Your parents must have been twins to produce a kid as dumb as you. I'm surprised you ain't got 3 eyes, no balls, and a club foot.
Don't bring my parents into this, Packy.
All right, all right. We all know what we're doing. Once the vault door blows, I want Nico and Michael to go down into the vault to get the money while me and my brother handle the crowd control.
All makes sense to me. If you guys can stop arguing for a few minutes, then I think we might be okay.
Here we are. Wait until you're inside to get ballied up.
None of you fucking fucks move! Get on the floor!
None of you is gonna get a medal for playing hero. All you's gonna get is a bullet to the heart.
Don't none of you worry about nothing. We're here for the bank's money. It's going to a greater cause.
Shut up and handle the safe!
Open the door!
Open the door!
Open the door!
Open the fucking door!
Okay, okay, wait a minute. I got it!
Get on the floor! Now!
But sir...
You too!
Okay, okay.
I'm gonna take these rookies downtown. Are you with me? Hey, what's your name, son?
Luis. But this ain't such a good idea, bro.
Yeah? They said catching that pass in my high school championship football game was a bad idea, because I broke my leg in 13 places. But I scored a touchdown and won the game. The world was built out of bad ideas, my friend.
Come on.
The PE4 has been molded and is set to explode in 60 seconds. Now listen, people. We're your friends. Me and me brother here.
Why are you telling them we're brothers, you idiot? That's gonna make it hard for them to find us, isn't it?
I'm trying to be honest with these people. We put them through a lot today.
Fuck these people. Fuck your cause. That shit's over. Ireland's not the only thing that's green. Dollars are too.
Now you've said bloody Ireland. That's gonna narrow the search, ain't it?
Fuck you. Take the needle out your arm, then tell me what to do.
I'll let you tell me what to do when you stop shoving half of Bolivia up your nose every Saturday night.
Motherfucker! Fuck! We told you not to fuck with us! Shit! Michael! Saint fucking Michael! Fucking shit! Get the money! Me and my brother will watch the kids!
We just want to take the bank's money and get out of here!
I got all the money I could. There's still some in there, though.
We ain't got time to go back in. Let's move out, boys!
Take cover! Take cover!
for this money.
I am.
Rally, boys.
Watch the bags, boys. No more
holes in our nose.
Let us go.
We got more cops on us, people!
Dead on the floor of a bank in Algonquin.
We'll give them this cut when your kid is living a life.
You gotta expect someone to come through the door and break this sort of news.
That does not make it any easier to hear. And we aren't safe yet.
Eye on the road, Nico. We don't want you to have to break no bad news to our mom.
Neither do I.
Thanks, Nico. You're a damn good man.
I wasn't just driving you two. The money was in the car as well. Remember that.
We won't forget it, Nico. Here's your cut. I tell Jerry you did good. He might give you a call or something.
Something came up. I didn't make it. Maybe they'll schedule another one.
They fucking better. I got a favor to ask.
What is it?
Well, you've been spending time with the rest of my family. I figured you may as well complete the set. You remember my brother Derek? Came along on the bank job?
Sure.
He's in a bad way. Last I heard, he was spending his hours in some park in Aspen. Go down and check on him. Me and Gerald will cover any expenses incurred.
All right, man. I'll go find him.
Yards, turn left. turn right.
Side, all right?
It ain't our problem, Playboy. It's yours. That said, I know what I'm going to do.
That right. You cold, Nico. Peace and love.
The robbery end was murder. Authorities are on the lookout for three suspects. Downtown Algonquin, Eric House.
Whitey's back. Yo, what you doing? You got rid of Dwayne already? I thought the old dog would have put up more of a fight.
I didn't kill Dwayne.
Well, what you doing back here then? Step to it, motherfucker.
Well, I was thinking that maybe Dwayne is not the problem. Maybe it's you.
Motherfucker! You think you can touch this shit? You think I got here by letting little bitches like you fuck with me? I own you! Nobody owns me!
Baby,
stopping now. Can't hide now. You miss on real. Move, motherfucker, move!
Stay away from me!
I showed you the world, gangster! You don't control this shit! X marks the spot! You could have been someone, Nico!
It was you or Dwayne! I chose Dwayne!
Ice this punk!
Stay down, man! Yeah? Asshole!
I ain't dying like that!
Look out, asshole!
Come on, get out of my way! Dwayne, I dealt with Playboy. You should know that he asked me to end you first. He was going to pay me a lot of money to do it.
Shit, man. He was a good kid back in the day. Always hungry, though. Always wanted more. Maybe I should have seen it then. Kept a closer eye on him.
You can't predict what people will become.
You're right. I can't give you no money for helping me, son. But I got the deed to Playboy's fancy silk chic loft. You can have it.
Hey, man, I seen where you're living. You should take it.
Nah. It'll make me remember the kid too much. Maybe he'll stop by my place sometime, though. Hang out with me. I don't have many friends left, you know.
I'll give you a call sometime soon, Dwayne. Later on.
Yo, get your honey over here.
That's not how you woo a Nubian queen.
My mistake. Sorry.
These smokes is all I got left.
Hello there.
That son bitch would shock in all means.
To experience the real Liberty City,
you've had a couple of martinis at lunch. Then someone or something gets in the way. What do? Leave the scene? Head for the border? Not with VIG Insurance. Now you don't have to worry. Call one of our claim representatives immediately, and we'll deal with the law. Silence any victims before uncomfortable litigation can happen. We insure against drunk driving.
...isn't patriotic by proto-chicken hawks. Of course, we have very different values now.
That year, all the local indigenous tribes were brought together and paid for what would be the greatest real estate deal in the history of the world. 14,000 acres of prime downtown real estate for some spare change, a porno magazine, and front row tickets for a game of cricket.
Cricket is the most...
When you think of that in the person,
that... Less rich hedge... Fun dorks,
the station's making it happen. The station got the streets in a chokehold. Liberty City, baby's gonna do it. Beat
What's up, man? My ma says that I gotta take you to a show since you ain't from Liberty City. What do you think?
Nah, Packy, sorry. I don't wanna see a show. Another time.
Sure, Nico. You must have people to kill and shit. Call me when you're free.